Good luck, everybody. It's Super Break football, so it's either going to be something nice, man. It's going to be it could be a Tom Brady or it could be a Patrick Mahomes. It's called 12-15 for that reason. They guarantee those in a case, each of those in a case. But we have a new filler. That's what this is, and the box is getting a lot closer too. Box at 9 left, or you get two teams for $15.50. So these are all buybacks and could be autographed, could be graded, could be both. And we have a filler where you can win spots. Four owner names go through. One winner gets two spots for $7.75. Yeah, so let's get to it because this filler is sold out. That is filler B. This is the first filler right here for Super Break. So wishing you the very best in this filler. We're going to shuffle seven times. Let me just make sure I've got the owner name list correct here. Yeah. That's right. Taylor, Craig, Joseph, and Martin. Winners at the top of the winners at the race here gets two spots and Super Break, shuffling seven times. One, two, three, four, five, six. Lucky number seven. On your mark, get set, go. Craig, congratulations. And the filler. Hoop. Wow, so that is Craig with some filler spots here from the first filler and the hoops in the football, Super Break football. So you now have two spots. You have won two spots in there. So both of those fillers are back available. We just did two fillers back to back there. Got some things getting closer like hoops and Super Break, Revolution. Some things are really cooking here. We're getting ready to rev. Those are our three hottest boxes, everybody. And I'll just go around getting updates on them right now. You can see the Revolution at 11 left. Super Break down to 9. And hoops basketball. It's down to 11 as well. Those are our three hottest breaks coming up. gonna be happening here any minute. And you can win your way in to these different fillers that are happening right here in this section. Then we also have instant pack rips and wheel spins. I hope you decide to get into a wheel spin or instant pack rip with us and enjoy yourself as we get geared up for treasure coming out of a pack break. Or this, we got a fresh box of 1945. Packs are 1450 and hoops. Looks like a pretty fresh box here of Heritage Wrestling. Also going to make a filler for Update Baseball, where you can get two teams an update. Got some great stuff. Jerseys. Got a lot of great stuff to get into, including Update Baseball, autographed jerseys, Optic, Mega Box, two teams for only $8.75. Filler coming in for update really soon. Brandon, good luck to you. You're in. Also, Larry, you're in. Coming up here in the autographed jersey, you're in. Larry. Yeah, I'm very excited for the next jersey break. What do you think, guys? Should we be doing a jersey or what? These can be down to like 13 left or something. Oh, what's going on, AG? What is up? Jersey break. Jersey break's gonna be happening soon. Yeah, we did some classics, man, and it was kind of let down because it had one of the points cards in there instead of an autograph. So we only had one autograph come out of the box. The other autograph wasn't too hot either. It was a Trey Sermon. He hadn't been a big standout or anything. So with 600 reward points and autograph, we had some other nice parallels, but yeah, it left us kind of wanting. It left us wanting in there. So yeah, TJ, yeah, I can't wait for the red megas to come out of there. Yeah, it wasn't the greatest box break, unfortunately. At least not in that one. We do have more of that that is actually popping up available right now. Classics Premium Edition Football. There is another box of that, and that is popping up for you to be able to get into. So, pretty excited for that. Maybe the next one will be better. I mean, I would think so. Thanks, AG. Yeah, we definitely need all the good luck we can get, right? We need all the good luck we can find. I'm going to be getting things ready for hoops basketball. Hope. Guys, we have some really great breaks coming up. 11 left in hoops. You can win your way in and get two hoop spots, which is like a total of four teams if you come up a winner in the filler. Yeah, I'm making a rip filler. Right now, I am making a rip filler and look forward to possibly making an update baseball filler here. So rip goes down to 13 left. And you'll see how you can win spots in rip baseball, as I'll link that up in a moment. All right, so there's rip baseball. You can see it's down to 13, and I went ahead and just made a filler for that. Oh, rip baseball filler is here. So for 615, you can win two spots in rip baseball. And these are two team spots as well that you're winning to pile up on teams and rip. Let me see. Yep, two team spots for $11.99. Two team spots are on the line. And I think I need to change this because really it's like 24 bucks or something. Yeah, 24. Instead, not $29.98. Okay, so you'd be down for update. Okay, I'm gonna make an update filler. It's gonna be the exact same numbers as RIP. So an update is gonna be $6.15 to win two spots. Rhino, good luck in Super Break. We're down to 8 left. Yo Ran, hope you hit big in Super Break football. Almost got the update filler finished. Yeah, that is up there right now. Let me see if I can get that link for you, if it's gonna work here for the link. So if you're interested in doing an update box with us, here's a link to update baseball. 13 left. And then we have a filler where you can win spots in update for 615 along with rip. So 400 names go through the random or into the race, and one person wins two spots. Right there, an update. So there's our update filler. You can get in for 615. You get two teams that way. Actually, two spots is four teams. So yeah, four teams on the line. Yeah, so in hoops basketball, you can win your way in or just get a regular spot in the box break. Either or, you get a great chance to hit something big, so you can get a two-team spot in hoops. Or you can win your way in for $11.75. So lots of good stuff going on here in our filler section. All kinds of different things you can win. Good luck, Alden, in the update filler. Let's rock and roll, man. Let's hit something big, an update that's coming up, you guys. Oh. Craig F., you're also in some good things around here, like Rip Baseball and Hoops Basketball and some of the breaks that are coming up, like the Jersey. You're in, bro. Hope you had something nice. Let's get a quick update. You can see some of the things happening in the Jersey and Hoops real quick. So the Jersey is down to 13 left. Four owner names, one winner, and two. The winner gets two spots, Alden. That is correct, Amundo. Correct, Amundo. That's one way to do it, you know. That's one way to do it. I'm going to put up the next filler for update and take those spots off, get everything ready. And that leaves us with just 10 spots in update. Here's a link, everyone, to update baseball with 10 left. And a new filler will be out there in a moment.